ring now.
Spider-Man got one of us.
You're in timeout.
Spider-Man's here!
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Someone there.
Good night, goon. Surprise! Who needs a nap? Stay here and stay quiet. The police will be here soon.
Alarmist, paranoid, conspiracy theorist. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but he's a lunatic terrorist. This is what they do. Whereas Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Yet he obviously knew about the threat and didn't warn us. He either thought he'd handled it, which makes him criminally negligent, or he was in on it, which makes him a terrorist too.
Control. What's our status at our position in Ansonia?
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Ah!
customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. The trouble's next door. Hey, it was worth a try. Lost him. Gotta be more careful. That took longer than it should have. Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks. Prisoners are looting a supply station. Incident is active near Ansonia.
If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
I knew Janice was wrong about you.
Thanks for showing him what's what, Spider-Man.
Thank you. Thank you.
Escaped prisoners have taken a transit bus hostage. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
If they see me, the hostage is dead. So cute when they're sleeping. Night. Gotta move quick and quiet.
What was that?
You're just not very observant. Oh, sorry. Did I startle you? Play the quiet game.
Hey. Got a guy down.
I know, I should have called first.
Someone's there.
Sit tight. Wait for the police. Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with. And I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
How long before we have to let these losers go?
No, it's a state of emergency. We can do what we want with them. We practically
any of them know anything useful?
Nothing negative, but we'll search their phones just in case.
We need a warrant for that?
Not if they give us permission.
Copy that. And if they want to go home, they'll give us permission.
Understood. Are we sure our inoculations will protect us?
From getting sick, yes. Once you got it, no. So make sure you stay current on your shots.
Continuing sweep, shouldn't we be isolating healthy people? Same shots we get.
Command said there are no more healthy people by now.
Just the ones that might have something, Control. Stand by. Might have something.
Cancel that, Control. Sector clear.
Around here work.
SA-47, report in. SA-47 is offline. Someone confirm his whereabouts.
10-4, heading over now.
Ah!
talking during the infiltration. Take a break. You earned it.
Way more fun if you guys made pew pew noises! Persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Get to cover.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding dead is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
That was harder than it should have been.
Thank you. I was so scared.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
51. Escape prisoners and vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
This looks like a job for Spider Traffic Cop.
There is someone else who isn't emerging from this crisis in a positive way.
Here's your stuff! They weren't ready for civilian life.
You're a match, Spider-Man.
Update on the situation in Yorkville.
Checkpoint secure. Be advised. Region highly kinetic.
All units, request for officers with riot gear to respond to a disturbance. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
Ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes. Cross the line. I'm gonna cross it back.
Ugh!
happening to this city.
The city's gone crazy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, you're so great when you were like, and you just like, oh man. Thanks.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
You rock.
There is someone else who isn't emerging from this crisis in a positive light. Mayor Osborn. Experimenting on something as deadly as Devil's Breath in the heart of Manhattan is the height of irresponsibility. What did Osborn know and when did he know it? The answer could mean the difference between electoral defeat, impeachment, and prison. Stay tuned to the only voice you can trust in these dire times. Mine.